And we are back. Episode 3, Adventure Capitalist Let's Play. We are still on our first session of Planet Earth and the first session of this Let's Play. And let's see what we can get. It always helps when you see these gray spots right here, these gray things right here turn orange. That means you can actually buy something on these. You can buy an unlocker, an ungrade, a manager, or you can, I think when you double your investors, this spot here will turn orange. And we're almost 250 donuts. Let's take a looky here. 26 million more, we will get to that. I think we have about eight. Oh, here we go. Almost, and got it. 50. We've just, I think, doubled our donuts. Let's take a look and see. Donuts. $50, yeah. More profit speed. The ticks go faster on these earlier unlocks on all of these. I think most or all of these businesses. And then you get the actual money per tick increasing instead of the tick speed. Very clever naming. I think half the problem with getting this game going was not just the fact that they had used the Unity player, which I just wonder in my lay opinion if that was a really great thing to have done, considering the erratic history in some respects of this game, but beautifully named upgrades. They are very clever. Lots of pop culture references, scientific references, historical references in some of these, I think. A lot of tongue-in-cheek. Very clever. Very witty. This game is good in so many ways. It's going to be even better, hopefully, with the mystical big, huge update that will actually put a hard reset back in that will balance Earth finally. And if they do put in a hard reset, I may just start this Let's Play series over again. Just start fresh on Steam. Let's see. Are we about to get our first angel yet? Not yet. Total angel investors, still zero. We have a long way to go for that. Movie studio, we're not going to get bank and oil company this game, I don't think. I think we're just going to do well to get movie studio. Just going to take too long to get an oil companies and bank, but you never know. We're not going to be spending too much time. This first session is always a bit of a grind to get the angels going. Let's take a looky here. There we go. Almost 200 newspapers. It's going to take a while. Oh, goody. There it goes. What's our next manager? Runs movie studios for $555 million. We're not going to worry about that just yet. The easy upgrader, I forget how that works. I should know, but I can't remember. It's just too late. I need my beauty sleep. Oh, and these racetrack, these long oval, whatever, curve things here. The more orange there is, the closer you are to the next unlock. Use them. And also, of course, the go up here, you can buy businesses in groups of 1, 10, 100, or the max businesses possible. I usually just keep it on max. People say, well, why can't we have it on 250? Or why can't we have all of the things we need for the next unlock? Just have that number up there. And it's like, no, do a little bit of math. You can estimate. You can guesstimate a little bit. I find myself, so many unlocks are spaced in groups or in increments of 100. There you go. I just put it on buy times 100, and I know exactly what I need to get the next 100. And if it's 250, and if I'm needing, I can know pretty quickly that I'm not going to get the next 250 for the next of whatever business for the next unlock. this particular session that I will have to eventually reset in order to, otherwise I would be here until I am dead 40 years from now, and nobody wants that. 93.5, almost in newspapers. Let's take a look at this shop. Underneath here is the shop. These are the things you can buy for... These are the gold-bought boosts that we're not going to be using this game, this Let's Play series. Due to ads and give you permission to get more gold, you can buy gold. That's how they make their money. I have not spent money on this game yet, and until they do these certain things that I want them to do, I will not be spending any money on this game. With great regret, because there's so much good thought that has gone into Adventure Capitalist. We are just about to get to 100 newspapers, and we may... Are we gonna? Let's see. We can keep going for a little bit longer. Here we go. 100 newspapers. And there you have it. 68 cars. 16, 17 shrimp boats. That doesn't mean anything, really. Shrimp boats are doing pretty well right now. I think that's right. I think early on they're okay, but they are very deceptive. Our next shrimp boat. And I keep forgetting about these cash upgrades. The next one's not for a good long while. Let's see here. Maybe we can get 100 cars. I think we'll shoot for that. But again, I can remember playing this game, the first session, even going for an entire week on the first session, just to get the 100 angels to get to the next one. In the early part of Earth, things go by at a rapid pace. You get a bunch of... Let me show you some of these upgrades we're going to be looking forward to that will help us get us there. Monopoly's the first biggie cash upgrade. Multiplying everything by 3. Donut Holes is big. Monopsony's the next one. Angel Investor... Effectiveness plus 1%, which effectively is a 33% multiplier. You're multiplying everything by just, yeah. I think it's the way it goes. But you're going to get into a bunch of upgrades of times 15, times 10, times 5 that just speed things up. But then at about 3,000 to 3,500 newspapers, those particular unlocks, and after that, things start slowing down again. My understanding is that at 40, between 4,100 and 4,400 newspapers, things speed up a little bit again, but then the grind begins that so many people are complaining about. But not enough people on the forums for Hyper Hippo to have really bothered to make updates to Earth rebalancing, which is why we're going for 5,000. And we'll, of course, let the game roll. We'll keep up with Earth, but goals of 5,000 of every one of these businesses. And that'll be that for Earth. There are certain criteria that need to be met to start the planets Mars and the Moon, neither of which are going to get started right away. I think we're going to stick with Earth for a good long while. Mars is easy to do. Moon starts fast, but then there is an agonizing grind, and then, as I understand it, things just quickety to the end. Moon is possible to complete, Mars is possible, and we'll see if Earth is. 15, 17, 16, let's... Just got another shrimp boat upgrade. Good deal, lots of fun. I am no streamer yet. At the time you're seeing this, the best I can't even play the computerized music on here. I would have played it a little bit at least, but it's pretty annoying to hear it over and over and over again. And I've seen other Let's Play videos. I think the biggest thing that inspired me to do this Let's Play series is no one had ever really done it to the end. I have seen people complete adventure capitalist, but only after, but in this earlier incarnation, and maybe even earlier incarnations, and after they had bought real money, bought boosts of times 3, a bunch of those, when you get all the way to times 27 on your multipliers, and it's just ridiculous, and people finish the game that way, and that's what Piper Hippo wants you to do. I prefer to go hardcore, which means we're going to be here a while. We will talk soon.